Yes. Okay, I get it. Yes, okay, I can understand it now. God. Right is a silver sword, which I'm thinking is for.
It's not exactly going our way.
We have a side.
The Northern Realms.
Radovid's realms, don't you mean? Temeria and Edirne are no more.
Radovid's realms are important. Gotta believe something. It keeps us going.
Wine. Okay. Powdered pearl. Awesome. What is this? A seashell in the ocean? Deer hide times two. Alright, cool.
it easy. Hey there.
Okay, I think we'll just go.
Move it.
And, we'll take our time.
Hey, yeah. Not so fast, Roach.
That's it, Roach.
Slower.
We going?
Help me! Help!
Oh. Okay. Damn, that thing is huge. Okay, so the silver sword is for the monsters, and the steel sword are for the... fight him yet? Alright. Catch you later, Gryffindor.
Has it gone?
Yeah. Come out.
Yo, this guy needs a haircut, bro.
I was sure I'd
get that soup bowl.
Provided you got luck.
Soup bowl going on.
Your horse died quickly, but griffins like to toy with their prey. Eat it, alive, piece by piece.
Oh. You'd like a reward, I suppose.
You're good, bro.
We helped.
You good?
They call witches heartless. Say they won't lift a finger without pay.
They also say mice are born of rotting straw. Back to the trail.
Like I said, leads to the main road and ends there, muddled.
You seek someone?
This guy and that word muddled.
Yes, a woman. Medium height, long black hair. Seen anyone like that?
No, but there's an inn here in White Orchard. Sole one around, gets its share of travelers. Perhaps you'll learn something there? Besides, the innkeep's my cousin. Tell her Bram sent you. She'll treat you like family.
Not a bad idea. Especially since that wound needs cleaning.
Beast barely grazed me.
But sure.
Could use a good rye. Nice and cool, you know. Straight from a cellar.
Let's go.
Greetings. Greetings.
Alright, let's see what we can find. Okay, now I can press X and then X and it'll give it to me. I had to take a moment to fix the option settings. I know I'm supposed to go. I know I'm supposed to go the other way, but it's just I just want to explore right now, man. It's just so much fun. So much fun to get into trouble or to get into a situation I'm not ready for yet. So instead of going the main road, I'm just gonna just wander off and let's see what happens. I've met up with wolves, I've met up with some weird fish monsters. I got an insight point. Bloodborne. I just want to let you guys know that I'll be playing Bloodborne from time to time. Oh, see, look. What is that? Oh, it's a deer. And they're pretty fast. It'd be cool if I met up with a snake. Let's try and get one. Raw meat, all right, cool. Yes, I got two of them now. Deer hide. Awesome. And then this game is so awesome. I know I'm gonna need all this stuff, bro, so just enjoy the game with me, guys. Looks awesome. Super excited. And these deer are hard to kill. I'm looking for one more deer hide. I rabbit pelt. Alright, cool. Gathering quest. I think that's what I'm gonna call this. Instead of the introduction, it'll be a gathering quest, because this is just so awesome. Be awesome if I ran into like some sort of ogre or something. Yes! Dwarven spirit, water essence. Silver ignot, sulfur. Wolf's liver. Cool. Dimerium ore. Horsehide. Oh, you're getting jacked. You, my friend, are getting jacked. All this shit is mine. You just fucking got jacked. Amnesty dust, cool oil. Alright. I don't even know what these things do. But bro, I know I'm doing something right. Alright, don't even come to me with this. I don't even know where I'm going, man. I don't even care. Look at this. This looks cool. Boom. The graphics look sick. Gotta take a screenshot.
I'm too old for treks that long.
So I just wandered off like into that direction, and man, and, like you know, I found a smuggler's cache, and it was well worth it. I knew it would be. Oh, what is this? We have bees. Cool. Can I do anything with the bees? Are they gonna attack me? Yeah, they're gonna attack me. Okay, so then let's try to attack the bees. I can't lock onto it, and they're just killing me when I get next to it. Oh well. That was new. What do we got here? We got some more stuff. Filth essence. Alright, I don't know what that is. Sounds pretty bad. Water. Alright, I think I'm gonna need some water. Yeah, no doubt. 7 water and 7 bread. Oh, the freaking bees again. Yeah, you can't attack the bees. Man, this object doesn't even look like you can touch it. And look where it is, you're supposed to get it. Okay, fishing rod, fishing net, steel line, and pearl. Alchemy and crafting, magic item. Broken ore, cool. Alright, I got all that stuff. Alright, it's turning into night. Oh, and what do we have over there? Have some drowners.
Lower and I'd faint.
What do you want, Wanderer? Do not get fooled. Not for me.
Yes. Wish to enlist, Nordling? Yes.
I have my eye on you, Nordling. What do you want, Wanderer?
Nordling?
Oh! Stop! Wish to enlist, Nordling?
I'm just gonna take all your stuff. Right in front of your face.
Hmm?
We have much work to do here. Quite.
Okay, let's see what's over here. I'm just getting lost and I don't care, bro. Seashell. There has to be a way inside this house. Oh well. And you're not gonna give me anything? Oh, Timerian Lily Key. Alright, now we're getting into the interesting stuff. Finally, something to open up a door. Probably to open up that door over there. So here we go. This is let's get into some wolf action. If I can make an armor out of wolves, that'd be pretty cool. Well, that was cool. There's still some more. Like, this one's mad. He looks like he's coming. All right, let's eat a bread. Let's see what kind of trouble we could get into. Oh, look, this one looks like it's a different wolf. I don't know if you can hear that.